Yes.
It's Zoe.
Come on in.
Jesus.
That's right.
So much smoke. How do you live in here?
Breathe it in. Is there something I can do for you, young lady?
Actually, I just was in the neighborhood.
You mean the hallway?
The hallway. Just, I saw the drinks in the kitchen for the party. So, you know, I wanted to swing by and just, you know, see who you were inviting to the party. Just, I mean, is it going to be your whole crew or just some people?
I'm going to invite everybody. Except Andy, that is.
Why not Andy? I mean, I thought you guys were friends. Did something happen?
Oh my God. We're still cool. There's nothing wrong with Andy. But look, I don't want him there as much as you do. You want him there, you gotta invite him. That's my rules.
I don't care if he's coming or not. You're just crazy. You smoke too much weed. You're saying crazy things.
You are so full of shit. You're transparent and full of shit at the same time. Is that even possible? Look, he knows you want to have sex with him. At least he used to think so.
What do you mean?
Maybe last time has something to do with it when you stood in the corner and stared at him like a weirdo the whole time?
I'm not weird. I'm not awkward. I'm not weird. It's...
Look, Zoe, you're cool, all right? But it's just not my job to play Cupid.
I don't know how not to be obvious.
Well, just whatever you normally do, do the opposite. You'll be all right.
Okay. Well, that's the thing. Like, I don't drink, I don't party, I don't smoke, I don't know.
Well, it looks like you need to practice.
What, practice partying? How do you practice partying? You just go in your room like, I'm partying.
Holy hell. No. You drink a little bit and you smoke a little bit. So you build up some sort of tolerance so you don't look like an ass at the party.
No, I can't do that. That's crazy.
You can do that. And you will. You know why? Because I'm going to teach you. And your first lesson starts right now.
No, 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 no.
Look, so relax,
no,
okay?
No,
okay.
I just, okay. No, no.
No, 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 no. Come here. Stop. Relax. What up, you stoner motherfucker?
Hello? Oh, it's Joey. Zoe. Hello. Hi.
Oh, my bad, Zoe. I mean...
Zoe. You know how Cloud hates when you call him that, right?
Yes. that cloudy. I was just calling to see if you wanted to come home with me next weekend I just wanted to know if you would be attending the gala next weekend, sir.
You talking about the party, right? Yeah, I'll definitely be there.
This is why I'm calling, because this is your formal invitation, and I would be pleased to make your acquaintance.
Formal invitation, huh?
Sure, Zoe. I will be there.
Are you with Cloud?
Yeah, man, I'm here.
Ow, 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 stop it. Ouch, ouch.
It's gonna fill you up, girl. Beer and weed is all I need. And I won't say no to hookers and blow. I'll see you there, man. All right, later. Oh, God, she totally bombed.
Yo! Hey, how you run this shit back? Hey, did I just do that fucking shit? This is fucking stupid. Yo, this is my shit right now. Fuck yeah. Oh my god. I assume you got something you want to tell me.
Cloudy just forced me to ask Andy to the party myself on the phone.
Yo, Cloudy did that shit?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, man. Cloudy's so fucking dope, man.
What happened?
Nothing. He said he was coming, but we didn't have a conversation because I was all caught off guard. Wait, how did you get in here? I didn't call you.
You didn't fucking start doing all that stupid ass stuttering and shit. You be doing this shit, did you?
No, I didn't do that at all.
Yes, the fuck you did. I know you did. Anyway, bottom line is, you got Andy to come, even though I feel like you wasted your time. You need to be fucking out there fucking with anybody else but him.
What? What's wrong with... Well, Cloudy says I have to practice drinking and smoking.
Damn fucking right you do. Hell yeah, we need to get on that right now. You need to be trained by Thumb, this guy right here.
No.
Oh yeah.
No.
Oh yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Oh
no.
My god.
Anyone but you.
Yo, look. No. Don't even fucking start. Listen to me. I got the motherfucking keys, yo. Major key alert, DJ Khaled. I got the keys, major. I got the keys. Listen, I'm gonna teach you to be the perfect fucking level of drunk. Not to where you too fucking like fucked up, acting all fucking stupid and shit, looking like a dumbass thought, but at the perfect fucking level.
A thought? What is a thought? Oh, I mean, I have thoughts. I have a lot of thoughts.
Oh my god, you're fucking awesome.
What?
Listen, a thought is a thought. I don't have time to fucking explain this shit to you. Look, this weekend, I'm fucking hook you up. We don't have to keep the same deal going. Chris Jr.'s gonna go home this weekend because I don't need him seeing none of that fucking nasty shit y'all gonna be doing in there. Nice. Don't need him scarred for life. And me and you, we gonna fucking practice drinking. We gonna get fucked up. We practicing and we starting tonight. Yes, by the time I'm done with you, you gonna be fucking double fisting them shits like a motherfucker. Yes.
No.
Yes. Ain't no sake over there too. Go ahead, look. Nope. Real shit over there. That's all real nigga drink over there. You finna get on that thug juice.
But I'm not a real nigga.
Yeah. It's gonna be a whole montage and everything. Next episode.
What are you talking about?
You better get ready to get fucked up. That's all I got to say.